Good morning, Red Devils!
Today is Friday, February 18th, and we have a great episode for you today.
I'm thinking we mix it up a bit.
Well, what do you want to do?
I mean, we can start with sports.
Let's check it out.
Good job to the boys basketball team last night in Ellensburg. Spring sports start February 28th. Don't forget to sign up on Family ID. Go Devils!
Go fight, win, Red Devils.
So, I hear we have a special birthday coming up.
I think we do. It's me.
I mean, I guess maybe we should check it out.
Let's check out my highlight. It's time for birthdays. There, Devils.
You think there's a song for announcements?
I don't think I've ever heard one, but like I feel like if there was one, it'd be kind of boring, wouldn't it?
Well, would it go, happy announcements to you, happy announcements to you.
Cascade Mountain Drill League is conducting a competition at Kennewick High School this weekend, which our JRTC program will be participating in. Some of the events are Color Guard, Armed Drill Platoon, physical fitness, and air rifle competitions. Congratulations to Hara Hansen for placing fourth at regionals and qualifying for state tournament in Tacoma this weekend. JJ Dobie placed fifth at regionals and will go as an alternate. During first and second lunch, the hallways are off limits. Students, you need to stay in the commons.
Yeah, Ms. Simpson, you tell them.
You tell them, Ms. Simpson.
All right, my name is Charlie Alvarez, and I want to be part of Mr. East Valley to fundraise with the boys and, you know, just have fun.
Hey, I'm Kale Calhoun. I'm excited for Mr. East Valley so I can embarrass myself on stage.
I'm Hunter Glenn, and what I look forward to doing is raising money and being part of the community this year and just having a good time with the guys and putting on a show.
My name is Cortez Klein, and I'm excited to do Mr. East Valley because I want to help kids in charity.
Hi, I'm Gigi Moser, and I'm excited for Mr. East Valley because I get to raise money for a good cause.
Hello, my name is Danny Rodriguez, and I'm running for Mr. East Valley to support awareness for the kids and help them out in any way I can.
Hi, I'm Kane Taylor, and I'm excited to raise money for kids.
Hi, I'm Kobe Taylor, and I'm just excited to help all the little kids in need that need it throughout the hospitals.
Hey, my name's Michael Welch, and I'm excited to be part of the Mr. East Valley program because I think it'll be a good time, and I like to help children in need. So.
I'm Gavin Williams, and I'm excited to make memories with the boys.
And we're your coordinators, and we're excited to make this happen. Go Devils!
Stay tuned for the upcoming events, and make sure you come to our fundraisers. Go Devils!
Hey, Mimi!
Show me your clunker!
Oh my god, that hurts.
So, Mimi, tell us about your car.
Well, clearly I can't open it from the inside on my driver's side. And it's falling apart. I have a couple dents. This is about to be a souvenir coming off. There's no cover for the side of my light, for my brights. My paint's coming off pretty heavily. And there's this dent from a brother. I don't know how he did it. We don't want to know. And it's rusting, just got a lot of dirt in a couple places. My bumper's just about to flat off, come off. And yeah, It's my clunker. It's filled with a bunch of crap too.
And this is my clunker.
Three, two, one.
Now it's time for the joke of the week.
All right, got another joke for you. Why do rappers need umbrellas? Rappers need umbrellas. Think about this one. For drizzle. I'm good. All right, have a good week, guys.
Well, that's it for this week.
Happy Friday, Red Devils.
I'm Allison.
And I'm Elizabeth.
And this is Devil News Weekend Edition.